What inspires me is teaching African refugees how to program JavaScript.